एक्सरसाइज वन, चूज द करेक्ट वर्ब फॉर्म्स फ्रॉम दोज गिवन इन ब्रैकेट. लेट्स सी फर्स्ट वन. ही डैश ए हाउस इन बॉम्बे. ऑप्शंस हैज इज हैविंग. इन दिस टू विच वन इज द करेक्ट आंसर? हैज और इज हैविंग. हियर ही डैश ए हाउस. ए हाउस मीन्स हियर ओनली वन हाउस. एट द टाइम वी हैव टू यूज सिंगुलर वर्ब फॉर्म. सो हैज इज द करेक्ट आंसर. हैज. ही हैज ए हाउस इन बॉम्बे. सेकेंड वन. द अर्थ डैश राउंड द सन. ऑप्शंस मूव्स मूव्ड. हियर द अर्थ राउंड द सन मीन्स इट इज द यूनिक थिंग. सो वी हैव टू यूज वर्ब वन. इट इज अ सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस सेंस. मूव्स इज द करेक्ट. द अर्थ मूव्स. द अर्थ मूव्स अराउंड द सन. थर्ड वन. वी डैश द प्राइम मिनिस्टर यस्टरडे. ऑप्शंस सॉ हैव सीन. हियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन यस्टरडे इज देयर. यस्टरडे, प्रीवियस डे, प्रीवियस नाइट, एगो, दीज आर द की वर्ड्स ऑफ सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. सो इन सिंपल पास्ट टेंस वी हैव टू यूज वर्ब टू. So, which one is the correct answer? Here, two options are there. Saw, have seen. Saw is the correct answer. We saw the Prime Minister yesterday. Fourth one. I shall meet you when he dash back. Options comes, will come. Correct answer is comes. I shall meet you when he comes back. Fifth one. It started raining while we dash football. Options played, were playing. Here first sentence. It started raining. It is in the past continuous tense. And while is there. While is the key word of past continuous tense. Continue action means we have to use ing form. So automatically second sentence also will be in past continuous tense. So correct answer is were playing. We were playing football. Sixth one. Can I have some milk before dash go to bed? Sorry, before dash to bed. Options go, I'm going. So it is the can I have some milk before I go to bed? It is the daily action. So we have to say in simple present tense. So we have to use verb 1. Go is the correct answer. I go to bed. Can I have some milk before I go to bed? Seventh one. He dash asleep while he was driving. So here while is the keyword of past continuous tense and he was driving. It is the past continuous tense. So first sentence also will be in past continuous or simple past tense. So options fell, had fallen. So had fallen is not correct. It is in the past perfect tense. So here first one, fell, is the correct answer. It is the verb 2. He fell asleep while he was driving. Eighth question. I'm sure I dash him at the station yesterday. Options met, had met. So here yesterday is the key word of simple past tense. Ago, yesterday, last night, last week, last year. These are the key words of simple past tense. In simple past tense, we have to use verb to. Met is the verb to. So correct answer is met. I am sure I met him at the station yesterday. Ninth one, he dash in this house for 10 years. Options, is living, has been living. Here, for 10 years means it is the present perfect continuous tense. In present perfect tense, we have to use has been or have been. Correct answer is has been living. He has been living in this house for 10 years. Next, 10th one. He thanked me for what I for him. Options, have done, had done. He thanked me. It is the past tense sentence. So automatically next sentence also will be in past tense. Have done, had done. Have done is the correct answer. What I have done for him. It is just now completed action. 11th one. She dash 20 next birthday. So next means future tense. Options, is, will be. Will be is the correct answer. She will be 20 next birthday. Twelfth one, we dash in this factory for 5 years. Options, have been working or working. Two options are there. Here, for 5 years. For 5 years means it is the present perfect continuous tense. In present perfect continuous tense, we have to use have been or have been. Here, have been working is the correct answer. We have been working in this factory for 5 years. 13th one, she dash to be a doctor. Options, is wanting, wants. Correct answer is wants. She wants to be a doctor. 14th one, if you dash at once, you will reach there by this evening. Options, start, started. It is a if class sentence. So we have to see next sentence. You will reach there by this evening. So it is the simple future tense sentence. Simple future. So if class will be in simple present tense. So we have to use verb 1. Start is the verb 1. Start is the correct answer. If you start at once, you will reach there by this evening. 15th one. He dash out 5 minutes ago. Ago means completed actions, past actions. So ago, yesterday, last week, last night, these are the keywords of simple past tense. In simple past tense, we have to use verb 2. Verb 2. Let's see options, went, had gone. Went is the verb 2. Went is the correct answer. He went out 5 minutes ago. Thank you everyone for watching.